In this video, we're asked to compute a second derivative of a function that involves the product of x squared and the cosine function. So we're going to have to apply the product rule twice. Typically, that makes things get really complicated. So let's see what happens here. First derivative, you take the derivative of the first function, which is 2x, leave the second function alone, add to that the first function left alone, derivative of the second function, which is negative sine x. Clean it up a little bit. Okay, and then f double prime, or the second derivative, just means differentiate again. But now I have two terms that are both products, so I'm going to have to use the product rule twice in this step. Out of this first term, I differentiate the 2x and I get 2. I leave the second function alone. Add to that the 2x left alone and the derivative of the cosine. In my second term, I'm just going to write a minus in front of what I get for differentiating x squared sine x. I get 2x sine x plus x squared cosine x. Then it's a matter of looking for simplifications in here. I'm going to go ahead and just distribute everything and clean it up. Okay, I noticed that there's two like terms in this expression. It's negative 2x sine x minus another 2x sine x. So my final answer is 2 cosine x minus 4x sine x minus x squared cosine x, and we're done. If you find the math content on Zach's Lab helpful, click on the Zach's Lab logo on the right to browse playlists and subscribe to the channel. I produce dozens of new videos per month, and subscribing is the easiest way to find new content. Thanks for watching.